rubbing them the wrong way, putting them in a heightened state of worry as if that was their intent. What does all of this mean, I wonder? This could be the groundwork being laid for a crime on a massive scale that's beginning to unfold somewhere, and we're not able to see it.